For this being retreat that is being conducted by our beloved brother Sidi Mohsin. This is a wonderful opportunity for all true sincere seekers out there to be able to come together in the companionship of those who really wants to know what being is all about, which is to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because the knowledge of God itself is there already, but we have to seek it and we have to seek it sincerely. Because at the start of the retreat and up till now, the purpose of being is actually goes back to our intention. Because everything that we do, our limbs, it will affect the heart. So we have to really protect the heart. And with this kind of environment, with the companionship, the synergy, when we do things together spiritually, no matter whichever spiritual path you are on, when you want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you. Because as the famous hadith would say, I am a hidden treasure and you wish to be known. So we must seek to know him in a real true sense of the word. So alhamdulillah. I hope that everyone else out there can join us inshallah for another retreat soon.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, today I have finished doing my retreat with Bing, and I have really learned a lot from this retreat. One of it is that it has a very good environment and it provides synergy from it, and especially the most important thing is that I have been provided the tools necessary for me to continue my life when I come back to Singapore, that I could be a better servant, that I view life in a better lens through what has been taught here, giving me a better perspective about how to be a servant of Allah, and especially that knowing your creator, which is Allah, and looking him in the view of love. And I have really finished with a lot of other things that I have problems with, which I have been having problems back then in Singapore. Now it has solved a lot of my problems that I've been sleeping. So mashallah, I would advise everyone to join Bing because it benefited me, and I believe that it will benefit you as well. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah ala kulli hal. First of all, I'd like to thank Sidi Mohsin for inviting me and also the rest of the guys for the company and the good synergy that made this retreat happen. So I personally benefited a lot from this retreat of being, because it makes me realize and realign my whole intention of being the creation of Allah. So the whole company and the environment and the whole thing actually really is a journey that makes me look into myself and makes me want to be committed into the whole purpose of creation. So I really, really like to thank everybody, and I really, really recommend the serious seeker to really seriously look into this initiative, and so that we all will together realize our whole purpose and whole intention of being. Alhamdulillah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala Sayyidina Muhammad. What can I say about being? Subhanallah, this short trip that I have here, it's been amazing spiritually. The bond that I have with the friends, of all the brothers here. Most importantly, we learn about our own creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is all about being, it's all about being with nature, being with Allah, with His creation, with everything good, make you realize that we are here for a purpose. And our purpose is to serve Him, be with him and to know him. And I would encourage those who are interested in this path to actually come and join being all the classes that they have. It will really help you a lot in terms of your hunger or your thirst, you know, for knowledge, for the Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, for the one true Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, we're able to get through our 1.5 days of going through module 1 of being, and also some advices from previous sheikhs of the past on how we can actually realign ourselves to be closer to our purpose of creation. And I'm very thankful and grateful that Allah has made all of this possible with all the brothers, and I invite all of you to come to realize the intention of creation, which is being. For more information, you can visit our website. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.